Lately I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say. And I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul. And I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me. And I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, but every day I see a little more of my father in me. Times I thought he was being just a little bit hard on me, but now I understand he was making me become the man he knew that I could be. In everything he ever did, he always did with love. And I'm proud today to say I'm his son. When somebody says, I hope I get to meet your dad, I just smile and say, you already have. The older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother to me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, but every day I see a little more of my father in me. He's in my eyes, my heart, my soul. My hands, my pride. And when I feel alone and I think I can't go on, I hear him sing, son, you'll be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. Yes, it is. The older I get, the more I can see. My brother and me, and he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, every day I see, oh, I hope I see. I hope every day I see a little more of my father and me.
What's that rattling sound under that rock?
The lines on my father's face ran deep as creek beds on our place, and the river ran right through his soul. But I know at times it took its toll. When the crops would flood, we lived on fish, but never did my father wish to leave the land his life flowed from. The river and my dad were one, and I'm one of the river's own. Its current down inside me is strong, and it's up to me to carry on, 'cause I'm one of the river's own. As a kid, I watched the river flow. Yeah, I admired the way it rocked and rolled. Dad was proud I was a river rat, but that's where our common ground ended at. 'Cause I seen those city lights downstream, and they drew me in when I was 17. I went everywhere that river runs. Yeah, me and that river, we were one. And I'm one of the river's own. Its current down inside me is strong. And it's up to me to carry on. 'Cause I'm one of the river's own.
No.
2 years ago, Dad passed away. I'll never forget that mournful day. Then a lawyer read me out his will, and it said, "Son, it's time for you to be still." Then a week ago, a government man tried to pay me off to flood our land, and I did just what my dad would have done. 'Cause me and that river, we are one. And I'm one of the river's own. Its current down inside me is strong, and it's up to me to carry on. 'Cause I'm one of the river's own. I'm one of the river's own.
I sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. He said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, the secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen."
Oh, look at that.
When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen."
That's a small one.
Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realize there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
Child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away. But his smile never dimmed and said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day, so much like a man I just had to say. Son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Long since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then.